I've just realised I can't shoot him. I've just realised I can't do that.
Why?
I've got to give him the crime stat, haven't I? I'll get a crime stat.
You've got to let him shoot you first. Then it becomes a viable target.
There's a car over here.
What?
There's a car over here.
I didn't see which way you went, mate.
The circle 120.
Hang on, which way did you go?
It's got
where you...
all the tyres. Just come out into the clearing.
What the
It's
fuck?
Got all four tyres.
Fuck, try again. He's terrible. You can't fucking grenade up there.
What the fuck? Why did you ram me?
I didn't ram you, I ran the pony.
Space. The final frontier. Apart from we're going through time. These are the voyages of the starship, except the time ship. Ariana.
Stay there. Can't believe you set that one off. Son of a whore. I'll do that.
Why not work?
Fucking hell, look at that tree. It's
been a long time since I've done it.
I'm up here.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Slow it. Fucking hell.
I'm on skates on you,
yeah.
Wait, I've done that spot over here.
Hang on, I'll wait.
Yeah, should we jump off at the last second? Genius, yeah.
Dreams.
Oh, well, yeah. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. I don't know what it is.
Hello folks, welcome to day 57 of the Streamer Day Challenge here on my channel. Today we are going to be doing a bit of a weird stream actually, so it's a cross between a watch party and some Minecraft. So basically, because one of the things I was thinking is a lot of the watch parties that I do recently, I've not had my camera on and I've just hit my mic, I've not had my camera on. That kind of stuff. So I've decided that for the VOD, you will have, and if you're in a region where you can't watch the Grand Tour, which is what we're going to be watching today, then you will be able to see something on stream and not just the intermission screen. So I've made that decision that basically we're just going to, what I'm going to do is I'll probably go to the brewery and do a fair bit of brewing in the brewery on the server kind of thing, and we'll also watch the Grand Tour. So if you are watching the VOD or you're watching on YouTube or something like that and not the live stream, then we're going to be watching the Grand Tour season 4 episode 1, which is Seaman. So I'm going to get that started first. I will say once it's started, I'm probably going to mute my mic. There should be, and I think I've got this working, and we'll test actually. I'm controlling the wrong computer. We will test actually. If I unmute this source that I've got here, you should be able to hear the game sounds if I click a button. That looks like that's working. So there will be game sounds. So if you are watching along and you just want like the Minecraft in the background kind of thing as well, then mute the stream audio because I won't really be commentating or anything like that. But if you do want to watch Minecraft, then you can unmute the stream, or if you're watching on YouTube or whatever, you can leave it unmuted, and you'll have the game audio. And as I said, my mic will be muted, so yeah. So yeah, let's get the grand tour started, and then we'll get into Minecraft. So let me get on the server as well. Make sure the server's working. That's probably a good idea. Yep. Server's working, so let me do this. So right now, you can see a title at the top, said no commentary, watch party stream, Grand Tour Season 4 Episode 1, Seaman. Right. So what we're going to do is we will get that started now. So, Season 4, Episode 1, select title, start. And for those, if you are watching the VOD or YouTube, I'll give you a countdown as it will begin shortly. So you should click play in 3, 2, 1, now. Huh. I didn't expect that to happen. Why does that say copy protected content? Because I'm not streaming that. It's on a different monitor. That's a problem. Let me see if I can fix that. Right, okay, change your plans. I'm going to set up my green screen while this plays, and then I'll get the camera sorted out and all that kind of stuff. So, yeah, it's because it's playing on the same computer as the capture card, so it classes it as me trying to stream it. So, okay. Took me like 4 hours, but there we go. There's my my green screen and camera set up. I couldn't eat spiders. I just couldn't. Wow. I did not realize how dirty the top of that can is. Right. Well, I will be calling it there. That didn't quite go to plan. Of course, we had hoped to have some Minecraft going on in the background there and get some stuff on the server done, but the capture card and the copy protection had different ideas, even though I wasn't actually streaming it, just watching it on a different monitor, but I guess it doesn't really know the difference, so fair enough. But yes, I shall call my stream here for today. So a massive thank you to those who joined me today. But if you are new to the channel or haven't done so already, don't forget to follow the channel, follow Twitter, subscribe to YouTube, all that fun stuff. Links are below the channel. You can, of course, subscribe to the channel if you wish to do so. If you have Amazon Prime, you get Twitch Prime. If you have Twitch Prime, you can subscribe for free. Also, if you wish to do so. But as I didn't say, I'll be back tomorrow, later today, kind of thing, at 9 p.m. GMT for day 58 of the Streamer Day Challenge. I do hope to see you later.